Moshe, this is not the first time here in Ljubljana for you. Why you decided every year to come back?
Oh, it's the best place for me to visit. You know, I'm doing participating in science festivals in many places in the world, from Australia to the United States and all over. And the best place I like to be is here. If you know Micha and you know all the people here, so it's wonderful to be here. And not only because it's because of the people, but also it reflects on the atmosphere and on the quality and of everything of the of that experimental or excellent science festival. Yeah.
And tov means something in Hebrew also.
Good is tov is good in Hebrew. I mean, good is tov in Hebrew. Yes.
So,
experiment of is good experiment.
Okay. What do you think about this year?
We just started, but I don't see that. I can imagine that it will be even more tov, better, because the weather I see is very good, and the people who come here, the people from all over the world come here. Now they know exactly what people expect from them, and I think that also people of Ljubljana, or perhaps more than Ljubljana, they also know where. More about the science festival that they come here. So I expect to have a wonderful science festival here.
And what about the audience? You have experience about that?
As a matter of fact, perhaps you heard when I did my presentation here about one. It was a real story about that girl by the name of Luchka, and I don't have contact with all the young people, but I could see that they are thinking and participating, and this is what you want in educating the new generation, and the best audience is the audience is the mixed audience, that the families come and they explain to each other, so it is much more than education in school, because in school it's not that way, and here. Perhaps for the young people who meet science first time in their life, they have a good feeling that science may be attractive and maybe exciting and relevant. So this is why another reason I enjoy so much to participate in such events.
Thank you very much.
Okay, voilà. thank you very much. Voilà.
In Hebrew?
Toda rabba.
Toda
rabba.
Toda gaba.
Rabba. Toda rabba.
Toda rabba.
Okay, toda rabba.